Hallelujah, Lord Jesus. To honor him is to honor God.
Amen.
Jesus says that I and my Father are one. Amen. Sometimes in the world that we are in, that not only they push Christianity to the side, we get ridiculed for what we stand on. And yet there's so many ideologies that are coming on today. There's different denominations change the standards because they want to include popularity and what man desires to be included. We should strive for what the Word of God stands for.
Amen.
Amen. It is not our word. Amen. And sometimes, if we are not careful, we are self-compromised. But we know that without Him, we don't find any other way to God. Amen. So we worship you, Lord. We bless you, Jesus. We thank you for your word. We thank you for your presence every day. Even though we are not perfect, we are creatures of habits that we fall every day, Lord God. We fall and we sin every day, Lord Jesus. We sometimes get tossed to and fro by the world, Lord God. Allow us not, Lord God, to forget, Lord Jesus, who you are. For you are the King of Kings and the Lord of Lords. Hallelujah, Lord Jesus. Indeed, you are wonderful. Indeed, you are beautiful. Indeed, you are powerful. There is freedom. There is healing. There is power. There is life. And there is salvation in your name. Hallelujah, Lord Jesus. Hallelujah, Jesus. in that statement. I know it's simple, but yet it is by far the simple things that God used to confine and to really bring and humble the wise. It is the simple things just by the mention of His name, just by trusting in Him, just by calling on His name. You know, when you believe in yourself, and you can tell anybody, you need is Jesus. Amen. But you have to believe in yourself when you tell somebody. Sounds so simple, and then people cast it on the side. But if you believe it, then you tell them, all you need is Jesus. Amen. Amen. And then when they feel that, because it has to come from not just your lips, it has to come from your heart, it has to come from all of you. Amen.
Amen.
And they have to feel whatever you're saying, because all the world needs is Jesus.
Amen.
Amen. Hallelujah. And all I need is Jesus.
Amen.
Amen. So I'm going to remind myself that I don't take that statement lightly, so that if I say it without really putting thought into it, it's like casting something away. But I need to make sure that power, when I say it in His name, it is transferred from me to somebody else. When the disciples, when Peter and came to that temple to pray, and there was that, I think that crippled man, I want to remind you that. And they say, silver and gold have I none, but such as I have. And you know what they were saying? All you need in the name of Jesus.
Stand up.
Somebody, make someone feel welcome in the house of the Lord.